The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship!
One of the tallest competitors in WWE history. The personification of intimidation. The Colossus has arrived. The grandest stage of all is the only stage that can fit Omos.
The Colossus made his WWE debut at WrestleMania, winning the tag team titles alongside AJ Styles.
Well, I'm sure Omos will have even more colossal WrestleMania moments to come.
We are about to witness a fight. Not only that, we're about to see who's next. One of the driving forces behind WCW's success, former WCW champion. A man who absolutely bleeds intensity. Beyond the WCW championship, Goldberg's a two-time United States champion, one-time WCW tag team champion. Oh, and by the way, a WWE Universal champion.
The showcase of the Immortals is the perfect stage for a man who seemingly feels no pain.
Disregard the first part of the name, WrestleMania. Goldberg is here for a fight. Goldberg, put it simply, WrestleMania, you're next.
Introducing the challenger, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos! And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion,
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
That's not going to break you up or knock you out.
Wow, the leg toss. Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. Counters that.
Omos with great awareness.
Clothesline! Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. He turns it around.
Goldberg has his sights directly on his opponent now.
Textbook scoop slam. Instant kick out from the champion.
At this point in the match, I'm not surprised.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Omos looking to end this.
Choke slam. Now a pin for the championship.
What is it gonna take to put him away?
Up high.
Spinebuster by Omos. Gonna see a new champ.
Two. He's still in this fight.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
And Omos taking flight.
Rough landing. He saw that one coming.
Striking at will.
Oh, my God. Oh, strikes with a back elbow. Oh, what a kick. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. And the pressure on Omos continues to mount.
Goldberg's offense is debilitating.
An agile escape.
And responds with a counter. Clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
The superstar's on fire.
Pace begins to quicken. This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
And Omos pays for leaving an opening.
Oh. Goldberg with a spear.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh, clothesline.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
Oh, look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high.
What is he doing here? Oh no, get down from there! Get down from there! You don't have to do this!
Way up into the middle. This match has gotten out of control, and I don't know if it was worth it.
Yeah, well, this sanguineous WWE Universe loved it, Saxton. Make of that what you will. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it.
The table's on fire! Is there a fire extinguisher?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton. The arm wrestling Goldberg, oh my goodness! That's it. Absolutely pushing on the boundaries of reason. What a satanic maneuver!
We might need medics.
Now is a chance for Amat to get back into this match. Arm drag, simple yet effective way to get out of the predicament. And that was a well-executed attack. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
We know what this means. Do not pass go. Do not collect $200.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. And listen to this place. Almost changes the direction of that one.
Weapon in hand saying, I'm up in the ante.
Spear! The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And if Goldberg came in not expecting a challenge, he's certainly reassessing the situation now. Listen to this place. He's able to counter Goldberg.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Get him in the car. Oh, God. And the pressure on Omos continues to mount.
And Goldberg going like this? All you can do is run for cover.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
This is gonna be bad, really bad.
Watch this display of power.
Buster through the table. This is absolutely insane.
Someone call a priest. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Goldberg in perfect position.
Challenger's face, so go!
Spin!
The champ will stay champ.
He must have had that scouting.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters. Shot in the face gets him out of that spot. And Omos is as surprised as we are. He clearly didn't expect anybody to kick out of that.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, and still WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Goldberg!
A big win here after an extremely competitive match.
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.